Praise the Lord. Greetings to all in the precious name of Jesus Christ. I am very glad to meet you all through this audio. Today I am going to share few words with you about how to study the Bible. In Psalms chapter 119 verse 18 says, "Open my eyes that I may see wonderful things in your law." My dear friends, today I am not going to share a story with you, but I would like to share some tips how to study the Bible and wonders of Jesus Christ. In the Bible, there are 66 books. In Old Testament, there are 39 books. In New Testament, there are 27 books. 1189 chapters in Bible. There are 23,145 verses in Old Testament. There are 7,957 verses in New Testament. 31,102 verses in Bible. First, we have to believe the Bible that is written by the man of God and his disciples. There are two subdivisions, that is descriptive passage, prescriptive passage. In descriptive passage, we can see about the Old Testament. In prescriptive passage, we can see about the New Testament. In Old Testament, you will see about the history of kings and prophets. In New Testament, we will see about Jesus' miracles, his 12 disciples, Jesus' born, death and resurrection, and about his Holy Spirit. My dear friends, before going to study the Bible, you have to follow a small word known as PEC. PEC, S stands for sin to avoid, P stands for promise to keep, E stands for example to follow, and C stands for command to obey. In these four aspects, we have to read the Bible. If you follow this while reading the Bible, you will come closer to Jesus and meditate the Word of God. Today, the topic is about how to study the Bible. Yes, I would like to share few points with you to study the Bible. Kindly follow these points in your life studying the Bible. The first thing is pray to God to know the meaning of Bible and Bible verse. Second thing is set aside a time for studying the Bible. The third thing is have separate note for taking notes. Fourth thing is highlight the points. And the fifth thing is, if you are a new believer, start to read the New Testament of the Bible. These are the points you have to follow. If you want to complete the Bible within 1 year, you need to study daily 3 chapters, and on Sunday you need to study 5 chapters. Surely you will complete studying the Bible. So my dear friends, I believe that these points and message about Bible will be very useful for you all. I would like to say small example for you from the Bible. David killed Goliath by a small stone God has given to him to win the Goliath. In the same way, we have to use Bible words to win the Satan, because Bible is the sword for us to win the enemies. My dear friends, at last I would like to tell one thing, that is, every morning read Psalms, every night read Proverbs, every afternoon read any selected chapters. Surely God will open your spiritual eyes and your faith will be developed, and you will get blessings from Jesus Christ. May God bless you all.